If you have an Intel Mac like I do, you may be feeling a bit left out without Apple Intelligence. You can, however, run a local private AI for free on your Intel Mac, or really any computer for that matter, Windows, Mac, or Linux. It works offline, it's easy to do, and it only takes a couple of minutes. Let me show you. First, go to Jan.ai and download whatever version is best for your computer. Jan is an open source AI platform that allows you to download and install a number of large language model AIs directly on your own private computer. You can read all about it on the website. Once it's downloaded, install it and open it up. Right away, it should ask you which AI model you'd like to download and use. It really depends on what you're going to use it for, but for, say, general use, it's probably best to go with a Llama or a Gemma model and something that's 5 gigabytes or less in size. Anything larger will lag your machine like crazy. The Gemma model has even been trained on some websites like Wikipedia and other trusted sources, so it works really well for general use and is the one that I'm going to go with. So I'll just click download, and then when it's done, we're presented with a chat area where we can start chatting with the AI. So I can say, for example, help me plan for a new product demonstration. It may take a minute, but the AI will work through your query and then it will give you a final answer at the end. As you can see, for this question, it did pretty well. We could then reiterate, ask questions, or give more tasks like with any other AI. In comparison to ChatGPT or Apple Intelligence, you'll see that it takes a little bit longer to work out the answers, and because you're using smaller libraries, the answers won't be as elaborate or thorough. It really comes down to how much RAM you have on your computer. So those of you with 16 gigs of RAM will probably see the answers come in a little bit quicker than those of you with 8 gigabytes. And if you have less than 8 gigabytes, I'm not even sure if this will really be that usable. It will take a long time to answer the queries. When using Jan, if at any time you want to delete a conversation, you can just go up to the top left, hover over the conversation, and click either Clean Thread, which will clean out all of the text but leave the tab open, or you can click Delete Thread, which will delete it altogether. Either option clears out your information. Jan is really committed to privacy and security. It's one of the main reasons for the project to begin with, so you can be sure that these features will work as intended. There are also some really nice quality of life features available up at the top right. If you click on the panel icon, you can change the thread settings and give more permanent static instructions to the AI, and choose whether or not you want them to be saved as default instructions for new threads. Useful for not having to bring the AI up to speed with what you're doing in every single conversation. If you click on the paint palette icon towards the top right, you'll be brought to the Jan settings. If you click on Advanced Settings, you can enable Experimental Mode, which will allow you to upload documents as part of your AI conversations. Although I tested this feature out quite a bit, and I didn't have very much luck. It seemed like the AI was having trouble reading through the documents. So if some of you have been able to get this feature working, I'd love to hear about it down in the comments section. This is also where you can delete all of your threads at once and reset the app to factory settings. It's also important to note that you can run cloud-based AIs through Jan as well if you'd like. You just need to get your API key from those services and then enter it here in Jan. To find new AI models to use, you can click on the squares icon in the top left. Each model has a description of what it does best, and I recommend sorting by most downloaded to find the most reliable models. To get back to your chats, just click on the chat icon in the top left. I should mention that Jan isn't the only way to run LLMs locally. Another popular option is using OLLAMA, which also works for Mac, Windows, and Linux, but is command line based. LM Studio is another option, but only works for Silicon Macs. Overall, I find that Jan is very safe and simple and has everything that I need to run local LLMs on Mac, Windows, or Linux. I hope that it can help you use AI offline, more privately, or just in a different way than you've already been using it. And by the way, if you're using an old Mac and you'd like to update it to the latest version of macOS, even if it's unsupported, don't forget to check out this video right here where I make it super easy. I hope that you have good luck conquering the world with your AIs, everyone. I'm Anton Alexander, and I'll see you in the next one.